I've won! In less than a minute, that planet of orphans will be destroyed. And after you have witnessed my glorious triumph, you will die, Buzz Lightyear!
Not today, Zurg.
He's broken through the indestructible bonds! Bongo, my faithful robot slave, kill Buzz Lightyear! Bongo, fire atomic maces! Bongo! Buzz Lightyear!
The next exciting episode of Buzz Lightyear, Defender of the Universe.
Wow, Buzz Lightyear! What a cool show!
You must die, Buzz Lightyear.
Not today, Zurg!
Woody?
Now what?
Woody, I'm having a little difficulty.
Slink, how hard can it be?
No!
All right! Save your batteries, people!
Hey, you want to be Mr. Mashed Potato Head? You button your lip. Nobody's getting replaced. Now let's all be nice and say hello to our new friend.
Buzz Lightyear mission log, stardate 4072. I've landed on a strange planet.
Terrain seems a bit unstable. No readout yet as to whether the air is breathable.
My ship!
Damn. This'll take weeks to repair.
It looks as though I might be here a while.
And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah!
Whoa! Didn't mean to frighten you there, pal.
Howdy. Welcome to Andy's room. I'm Woody. And, this is a bit awkward, but you see, there's been a bit of a mistake. This bed is my spot.
Local and, law enforcement. It's about time you got here. I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Universe Protection Unit. All right, fill me in here. Where's the danger?
Danger?
I must have been sent to this planet because of some danger or catastrophe. Catastrophes are my forte.
Well, we're fresh out of catastrophes. But you know, the closet is a mess.
Now, about the bed.
Watch yourself! Halt! Who goes there?
Don't shoot!
It's okay.
Friends.
Do you know these life forms?
Yes. They're Andy's toys.
All right, everyone. You're clear to come up.
They must have handled this guy awfully rough in shipping.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Oh, I'm so glad you're not a dinosaur.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Now, thank you all for your kind welcome.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you. Buzz Lightyear to the rescue!
Wow!
Hey, well, Woody's got something like that. His is a pull string, only...
Only it sounds like a car ran over it.
Oh, yeah, not like this one. This is a quality sound system. Probably all copper wiring, huh? So, where are you from? Singapore? Hong Kong?
I'm stationed in the Gamma Quadrant of Sector 4.
Oh, really? I'm from play school.
And I'm from Mattel.
Well, I'm not really from Mattel. I'm actually from a smaller company that was purchased in a leveraged buyout. Well, I don't really understand the financials.
I'll bet he glows in the dark. Excuse me, handsome, but what would happen if I push that big button of yours?
Please, be careful. You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Don't I?
Hey, a laser! How come you don't have a laser, Woody?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy.
All right, that's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy.
Toy?
T-O-Y. Toy.
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
The word I'm searching for, I can't say, because there's preschool toys present.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you?
Oh, Mr. Lightyear, now I'm curious. What does a Space Ranger actually do?
He's not a Space Ranger! He doesn't fight evil or shoot lasers or fly!
Excuse me.
Oh, impressive wingspan! Very good.
Oh, what? What? These are plastic. He can't fly.
They are a pterillium carbonic alloy, and I can fly.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can.
Can't. Can't. Can. Can.
Hey, this is getting good.
And I tell you, I can fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Okay, then, Mr. Lightbeer, prove it.
All right, then I will. Stand back, everyone.
You guys better get ready to clean up the wreckage.
To infinity and beyond!
Woohoo!
Whoa! 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 Can.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue! Buzz Lightyear to the rescue! Buzz Lightyear to the rescue!
Whoa, look, Woody! Buzz glows in the dark! Isn't he cool?
Do you glow in the dark, Woody?
Let's see if Woody glows. Hey, Woody, you don't glow. I don't think I like you anymore.
Hey-ya! Oh, Woody, 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 you shouldn't sneak up on a superhero like that, cowboy. You could get hurt. Now, that's a safety tip. Now, go back to sleep.
No. Buzz. There's a problem.
A problem?
Yes.
The sun!
No, not...
The sun has been kidnapped! Children can't play! You'll never get up in the morning! No more breakfast!
Buzz,
sun is gone!
Buzz, the sun being gone is not the problem! Buzz, it's nighttime!
I see.
Look, the problem is this.
You know, Woody, I think I've been accepted into your culture.
Great.
Your chief, Andy, inscribed his name on me.
What?
Juvenile? But endearing.
And that's the problem!
My foot.
No! No, Buzz. Andy. Andy is in grave danger. That's why I'm so glad that you are here. Really. Truly, Buzz. If you were here, I can't. How can I? Oh, Buzz. Oh, Buzz, my friend.
Get a hold of yourself, cowboy.
Oh, Buzz, I'm not a cowboy. I'm just
dressed like one. You see? It's my cover. I was sent here to help you on your mission.
My mission?
Yes. And I know also that we are the only thing standing between Andy and certain... Well, I...
What?
No,
what?
I can't...
What can we do?
All right. Follow me.
This is your station, Buzz. We call it the Eastern Gate. It's the weak point of our defensive network. Your job is to not let those villainous scum get through to Andy.
Andy? He's been left unguarded!
No, it hasn't! He's fine! Buzz, come back! Buzz, come back! Heal, Buzz, heal!
Don't worry, Andy. No one gets by Buzz Lightyear.
Sid.
What's a Sid?
Carl! Carl, run! Carl!
Hit the dirt!
That is a Sid!
Give her back, Sid.
Scott, over here!
Give her back, Sid, please!
Here,
Phillips,
go
is
on,
just
Scott.
Downright evil.
I'm going to have to teach that young man a lesson.
Absolutely, Buzz. Why don't you melt him with your scary laser?
Keep away! You keep away from Sid Phillips. You all are too young to remember Shakes.
Shakes?
The rattle?
The best damn rattle I ever worked with. Till Sid got a hold of him. I took old Shakes into that room of his, and I never seen him again. But I heard. I heard the screams.
You mean, like, happy screams, right?
Some say he pulled Shakes apart, like the wings off a fly. There's others that think he melted him in acid, a bit at a time. Pulled his eyes out first to let him watch. But I say Shakes was lucky. In Sid's room, there's things much worse than death. Aye, Shakes was lucky.
Ooh, scary.
Woody! I'd just like to wish you luck. I know you'd do the same for me.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Whoa! Ho!
What? What's everybody looking at? What? Hey, he slipped. I tried to. I couldn't hold that. It was an act. He slipped.
Hey, I don't see him. I think he fell onto the street.
Yeah, he was as good as roadkill. He ain't going to pizza now.
Woody, you deliberately threw Buzz out the window.
Hey, it's a toy world.
Cowboy, where is your honor, dirtbag? You are an absolute disgrace. You don't deserve to wear a 10-gallon hat on your pint-sized head.
Men, search and rescue. I want a medevac team on the double.
Hey,
hustle up. Move it.
Hey, spuds for brains. What do you think you're doing? Off the bed. Hey, off the bed.
You gonna make us, Woody?
No, he is. Slinky! Get up here and do your job! Are you deaf? I said take care of them!
I'm sorry, Woody, but I have to agree with them. I don't think what you did was right.
What? Am I hearing correctly? You don't think
I was right. Who said your job was to think, Spring Wiener?
Well, I just thought that
you... Just use this vast reserve of brain power to consider this for a moment. If it wasn't for me, Andy wouldn't pay any attention to you at all. In fact, my stretchy friend, you would have been hauled away to Goodwill a long time ago, so shut your mouth and get them off the bed. Do it. Now, Slink, or I'm throwing you off.
You're going to have to throw the two of us off.
Make that three.
Count me in.
No, Woody. You get your butt off the bed.
I don't believe this. Are you threatening me?
Yeah. Get off the bed, ranch hand, and we're throwing you off.
You and what army?
Here he is, that dirtbag! Frag him! Move, move, move! Take no prisoners! Go for him! Go for the throat! Kill! Kill! Kill!
One! Two!
Stop! Don't throw him off the bed!
Yeah!
Throw him out the window like he did to Bud!
Woody, hang on, Buzz. I'm coming. Woody, look out. Santa's in the...
Houston! All systems are go. Do we have permission to launch?
Roger. We are confirmed at T-minus 10 seconds and counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition. Huh?
Geppetto, look! I'm a real boy!
Matches? What are you, 7, 8? You shouldn't be playing with these. I think it's time we had a talk.
But you're probably thinking,
but toys can't move! And we don't usually move in front of people. In fact, it's never been done.
But you are such a...
Vicious.
Yeah, vicious. And stupid.
Selfish.
Nasty.
Repulsive little butt face.
That we made an exception just for you.
Please don't hurt me.
Hurt you?
Please don't.
We don't want to hurt you.
I do.
Now, Buzz. All we want is to clear up a few things. Guys. We're tired of being kicked around. We're tired of being blown up, pulled apart, burned, and broken. So we're going to be watching you, see? Yes, sir. All the time. You can't get away from us, kiddo. Your toys can see everything. So play nice.
They don't like me. Help! Help! The toys are alive!
I'm kind of new at this toy thing, but something tells me we aren't supposed to do that.
Oh, what harm could it have done, Buzz? Just screwed him up for the rest of his life, that's all.
No! 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 Ah! Ah! No! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Oh, no! I'll never hurt you again! No! No! Mom!
Toss him overboard!
Great, now I have Gil. Come on! We've got to help him up on the truck!
We're getting closer!
Don't they feed this animal?
partner?
What the? Battery! They're running out!
There goes our ticket home.
Not quite.